Hello everybody, White Mouse here and welcome back to Let's Play Confess My Love. Now, I have to admit one thing. After getting the first 15 endings, I have no idea how to get the rest. So, I had to look up other guy on the internet. And the link for it should be on the card that appear right about now. It has the direction and what do you have to do to get all the endings. So thanks to him or whoever, I don't know, that don't have a name. So after finishing the sequence, I got a new line after the ending here. I don't know if it can make it trigger the alternate room Z, but I don't know. I will continue. Nah. Okay. The love him disappear in a flash. Can I open that room now? No, I still can't. Well, when I can, I'll come back. Hey guys, I got it! Yes, just like in the description, the room seemed darker. And of course, the background music is not the same. Like, my head hurts a lot. How long did I sleep? And the same is the same. But now my head hurt. And now I can just confess my love to her and the ending will be there. I haven't seen the ending yet, okay? I just read the guy, so still that email. That will make someone lose their sleep. Okay now, Lisa, I like you. How about staying with me? Lisa? Uh-oh. What?
Oh shit!
Alright, we will always be together. Why did you run away from me? Do you like me or not? Wow, okay.
Now don't come near me!
Sorry. Ending 17 Nightmare. Lisa's gone. That is kind of sin. I'm sure that's not kind of.
Now I have to trigger it again.
I will be back. Or not. So I have come back again and now I get the knife, but the knife now have a blood. My head hurt a lot. Oh, Lisa, I am not very clear about it, but she in danger. No way, I have to protect her. Lisa, it's hard to explain, but this bit is too dangerous. What? Get out of here as fast as you can. I mean it. Did you have a nightmare? Just me, hurry up. When you just knock it off, I haven't done my homework yet. Look, it's the knife out. There is blood on it. Okay, I think she would be concerned about why am I holding a knife with blood more than this. No, I'm thinking about your safety. I mean it. You are so infuriating. Go away. The hell? Why it turned out to be me? Self-righteous protection turns out to be bloody injury. Ending 19. Ham. Okay. That is kind of sin. Okay, I have a comeback to the nightmare room. Now I can get ending 16. Watch me. Now this time, after talking to Lisa, I have to run away from her as fast as I can. I still feel very awkward somehow. So this is clearly what happened. Everything is just happening inside Willie's mind. Whatever making him create this face, I think. I'm not sure, but from I think the eyes of both Willie and Julie are slightly red, so I don't think they are humans anymore. Which explains why one of the jigsaw puzzles inside a room named No Longer Human and Not Confess My Love. Maybe if the jigsaw is like that as a book, then there will be a better ending. I don't know, but clearly it will not. I can imagine the final ending will not be happy after all. But now... okay, I will stay with you. When we are both dead. Cause you kill me. I kill you. I couldn't make it in time. Okay, here come ending 18. The guy for it is all up already, so yeah. I don't have to explain now, am I? And the bloody knob. Yeah, so I had heard of God. You have experienced it multiple times already. No, only you are dangerous, really, because you have a knife. Now you really, you need to chin down. It will be fine. But I... Julie, is there something wrong with him? Sorry, I had a nightmare. There. It will arrive soon. Don't be afraid. I'm so sorry, really. Yuri, leave him alone. Let's go. Okay. Well, it is still better than that. Am I really too self-righteous? It seems you are now. Getting too deep. Ending 18. You insane. Okay, I hope I can get to Nightmare Room now. I have checked out the sequence again, okay. Okay, I got in the alternate room again. This time I hope I can run away from her. Because I don't know why, but she like super fast. Okay, here we go. Yeah, your head hurt. I still feel very awkward somehow. I don't know why the zig shopper the AO here, but there is no cup, so I can't work at the plane anymore. So I don't care. Please let me run away fast enough.
No, Willy, run!
I seriously hope I can run fast enough this time! Damn myself! Okay, I got back. But different from the guy, there is no need to get the knife to get to the alternate room. You can just ask Julie to leave and close the curtain. That is the most important thing to do in order to get to the alternate room. So after asking to leave and close the curtain, you can just wait the 2 minutes of your life doing something else and come back later. But not me. I have to plan stuff up, you know, to what I am saying right now. Wish that I can run away from her this time so I don't waste some other minutes of my life to, you know, it's quite frustrating. Why don't they let her run slow? Okay, I get it. I've escaped. Ooh, now I got it. What's going on? Lisa, what is happening to her? And why? Ending 16. Escape. Okay, I got 4 endings and only the last ending left. But I have to say, from what I see, then the last ending seemed to be very different, so this is not for views, okay? But I will do the last ending and separate it in another video. It is just that I feel it will be more natural that way. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like the video, smash the button down there and subscribe for more. Hope to see you again in the next video. Wild Mouse out.